Alright, hi guys, and welcome to another video. I just finished recording the last episode, actually, and since then I've actually organized some stuff, but I wanted to continue with what I was doing, so I'll go ahead and show you real quick. I didn't make any changes really here, under here, but all my items are now sorting through, just seeing if they're going. Anyway, I made some organizational changes since we last met, and I don't have anything in my inventory right now, but I'm going to go ahead and show you what I did. I basically went through each one and kind of gave everything a place by giving it a placeholder. So like this is a good example. Basically when things fill in, they'll fill in these spots here, and I left this row empty in case something overflows, but I don't think it's going to, but I've pretty much done that with everything now. As you can see, so pretty excited about that. This is the only thing, the only exception. Why are gold ingots not sorting right? I probably don't have them set. Let's go sort these gold ingots and I'll show you how this all works. I don't know if you guys have messed around with the diamond pipes at all, but go ahead and show you how they work. Basically, you have the different colors on each side, so red, green, blue, silver, whatever. And each of these colors has items that you can put into it, and whatever item is in that color, if an item comes into the pipe from any direction, it will be back sent back out in the direction that this is saying. So if you've got a few set up, I'm gonna actually why is there cobblestone in there twice? We're gonna put the gold bar in here, gold ingot, and the gold dust will go in here. And now that should sort correctly. What was there? Anyway, so that should sort all right. And we'll go ahead and test it out. So, la la la. And so we'll just drop these in here. And through the power of video, actually I'm not gonna show you. You guys can just trust me on that. So those will no longer sort into here. Now, basically, anything that isn't designated in those pipes will continue on down the line to this box. So, as you can see, mostly odds and ends. Some very expensive items would go here. That is probably the most expensive item. Like, that is worth more than all of this together. So, actually, no. That's about the same as this. I don't know. Anyway, what we're going to do in this episode is I've figured out basically what's wrong with this configuration, why I couldn't get this to work. So what I did is I took all the energy out of these with a battery, or two, actually I used two, but I basically took all the energy that was stored in those out. As you can see here, it's like halfway full there, and we're going to go ahead and pull that out now. So we're going to, oops, that is not what I want. We're going to pull those out, and we're going to pull out the macerators? No, we're not. We're going to leave those in. But we're going to pull all these out. And we're going to set up a new configuration. So basically the problem that I was having was we need a battery in order to run these. Because these machines themselves, the generators, don't give out enough energy on their own. So what we're going to do is we're going to craft one of those batteries. Where's my recipe book? There we go. And battery. So I think I know how to do it, so we're going to try without looking up the recipe, but chances are I'm going to have to look up the recipe. But we'll try anyway. So we need some copper cable, some wood, and a battery. So, oh crap, we'll take an empty battery and we'll see if this works. So I think what you do is you put wood, whoops, like this, and that, and you put your battery in the middle and your cable on top. Oh no, we need redstone on the sides here, so give me one second. We will get that redstone. So I got some, I went mining, and I got some redstone, and so we'll put one on each side. Five there, one there, and a battery. Oh no! Oh, I thought I knew what I was doing. Alright, so we'll look it up. So it looks like a brown, ugly, hideous box. And I'm never gonna find it, because I'm bad at looking through this. Oh, there it is. Oh, you need three batteries. Oh crap, I hope they don't all have to be decharged, uncharged, however you want to pronounce that. Otherwise, we're gonna have to make more batteries. Yay! Oop. I just tried to right-click crafting table and didn't work. Oh, wait. Oh, you can charge. What? Okay, we're gonna try this again. And bam. Ah, crap. Okay, what do we need to do? Hang on, I gotta freaking read this. Oh, so they do all need to be empty. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna drain these batteries by, let's see. Let's grab some ore that needs to be macerated. What do we have the most of? Copper. We'll grab 2 stacks of that, use this, and we'll be good to go. Cool. So we'll grab this, and we'll put a battery in here. Wait, actually, we'll do that in a second. We'll do this and that, whatever. And we'll put a battery to drain it completely. Oh, there it is. It's completely drained now, I think. Yeah, that's completely drained. We gotta completely drain all of them. So we'll put that, and we'll put this one here. And we will put you in here. What a fun situation we get to deal with here. This is gonna take forever. I should just create new batteries, but I'm too lazy to freaking remember the crafting thing. Directions here. We're gonna leave that. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. So give me some tin. Got some redstone and some wire. Cool. How many? We'll make 3. Just. So that's all we really need. And all right. Cool. Oh, what did I miss? Oh, crap. How did that happen? All right. So, we'll do that. Grab our redstone. Let's go over here and see how under not charged this is. Oh, take that out. Oh, is that? Yeah, it's dead now. Cool. And we'll charge these up. Whee! This is so fun. I've never had so much fun in my life. That's a lie, of course. Alright, so we'll get all this stuff taken care of. This takes forever. Please tell me I'm done. Oh, dang it, give me that. Alright, this should be the last one. What the hell's going on? Oh. Ta-da! Alright, we're all done. So, now we're gonna craft some. Oh, I didn't even know I had a crafting table in here. Alright, craft some of these. And we should be good after we craft these. So we've got 2 bat boxes. Yay, I love bat boxes. Now, where's Batman? We need Batman to help me use these bat boxes, because I'm an idiot and I don't know how to do it. Alright, so. Now what we're gonna do is take our cable. Ta-da! 1, 2, 3, and 4. And we're gonna put a battery box. Oh, crap. This is gonna be hard. We'll put it here. Oh, crap, now it's facing me. I need to get it to face this way. Alright, so we gotta go get this other wrench for build craft. Oh no, the industrial craft wrench. That's right. That is right. And I think you just click. Oh, there we go. And bam. So now that is connected to those, and what we need to do is feed this with some power. So what's the best way to do that? I think what we'll do is we'll go like, we'll do this. 1, 2, 3. Actually, we only need 2, huh? And, oh no, we do need 3. All right. And we will take these generators and put them on either side of this. But they are all 4 powering the bat box, and then the bat box will power these things, and we'll be good to go. Sounds like a party, right? Alright. So, then what we'll do is we'll power this with charcoal, because I want to get rid of it. I hate charcoal. What the hell? So we'll put 16 in each of these. 16 here. 16 here. 16 here, and 16 here. Alright, and then we'll see. Yeah, that energy is flowing through here. Alright, so now the energy is flowing into these and charging these up. So once these are completely charged, which it looks like they are, this will accumulate energy, which is exciting. So oh, you know what? Let's try this, because I think, actually, no. We're going to leave it like that, because I'm pretty sure that's going to work for us. So we'll leave that going, and we'll actually put this stuff that didn't get finished in there. Let me get another full stack of this. Let's see if we can get that to a full stack, and done. So what we'll do is we'll put a half a stack in each one again, and see if this works. If it works, I'll be very excited. If it doesn't, I'll be slightly upset, but not too upset. But yeah, it does look like it is working. So that solves my issue. Well, let's see once this... Yep, appears to be working. So we have sufficient power gain-loss ratio achieved. Achievement get. No longer an idiot. Just semi-idiot. Is there a word for semi-idiots? Now that we've got that done, I'm pretty happy. What we'll end up doing, I think, for the rest of the episode, since it turned out to be a lot shorter than I had expected, we will create another... We'll keep this bat box in our inventory. I shouldn't have thrown that. Oh, well. What we're going to do is we're going to create some electric furnaces. So we've got these iron furnaces here, but they're not doing us any good. So, tin. Ooh, more tin. Alright. What we'll end up using those for is we'll leave those there, actually, just as our backup, because we have plenty of them. And what we'll do is we'll craft some electric furnaces by using some of those. So let's go over here and grab some of these iron furnaces. We'll only create 4, because I think that's plenty. And we'll set up... Let's see. I think we're going to have to create some more wires. So let's see if we've got any copper. No, we gotta craft some copper. Smelt some copper, I mean. So we'll grab a stack of this. And... La 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 la. So we'll get this going. Now these work in multiples of 10. So 10 items will be crafted off of one piece of coal. So we'll just do this in multiples of 10 as well. So. So we'll put 30 in each, and we should be good after that. Pretty excited about this. Alright, so. Got that going. Got some leftover copper dust we'll put away. And, yeah. Great. Can I get... Let's get... Yeah, we'll do this. We'll do 10 more in each. Whee! I know, this is kind of boring, but whatever. So we've got those going. We'll end up making more cables once that's done. We've got some copper going in here. We're dealing with copper today. Got our generators running. This is... there's no, like, shut-off mechanism. I don't know how they work, so... Bleh, whatever. I'll leave it. So what we're gonna do... What are we gonna do? Well, I'm just gonna go ahead and cut the rest of this out until those are done doing their thing, and then we'll start creating our... Actually, you know what? Wait, let's see if our recipe book is back. Yes, it is, so we can start figuring out how to do it right now. So, we'll go ahead and fast forward until I find the thing that I'm looking for. Alright, so I've got it right here. I need 2 pieces of redstone and an electronic circuit. And I think I have 1 electronic circuit, so what we're gonna do... La la la, let's try to find it. Maybe I don't. I think I used it. Oh no, there it is. Cool. So, I'm just gonna... Oh, what the hell did I do with it? Oh. I thought I didn't put it in my inventory. That would have been a stupid mistake. Alright, so, what we'll do is we'll take this redstone and... Actually, we need 1. And we will create 1 electric furnace. Yay! Alright, so what I'll need to do is create some more advanced circuits, or regular circuits, not advanced. So let's look for the recipe for that. I think it's close by here. So we should be able to find it pretty quickly. Maybe not. Probably not, because I always game over things. Electric circuit, where you be at? Alright, so I ended up cutting away, but I found out how to do it. So it's 6 copper cables insulated, and 1 refined iron with 2 redstone, so a little bit more complicated than I thought, but that's okay, because we've got all the materials, if I can recall. So we've got 4 copper cables, dang it. Alright, so we're going to have to take some of this copper. We've smelted. We've got plenty of it. And we'll craft it into cables. And we will turn those cables into insulated cables. So there we go. And I think I have enough rubber. Oh no! I don't have as much rubber as I thought. Alright. Well, we might have to go get some more rubber. But that's okay. Let's see. Yep. So I'm gonna go get some rubber. Where's my tree tap, actually? I need that. Oh, I need another one. Let's make another one before I leave. Wood items. And we will craft a tree tap. Ta 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 ta. And we'll go get some rubber. Yeah, those machines are freaking noisy. Ugh. Anyway, so we'll go out here. Give me that. Give me that. Gimme. Alright. There's no method to the way that I do this. None at all. Just nonsense. Alright. Gimme that. Alright, see if we can get this one. Gimme. Oh, sweet. Here's another one. Here's one. I don't know how often these generate, but I have a feeling it's not all that often. I don't know how long it's been since I last did it, though, so. Anyway, we're gonna head back in. I looked up the way that these work, and I think the way that they work is they do need to be attached to leaf blocks for them to generate the gooey thing, but, I think you can trim those leaf blocks off and just place them, so I'll probably be changing the way that that's done. So, anyway, we're gonna come over here. Oops. Oh, we need to bake it. Shake it, bake it. Gonna make it. So I'll go ahead and fast forward until I've got all this stuff ready to go. I've gotta finish all this off. I'll finish this up in the background. Alright, so that's all finished up. I'm going to go ahead and put this tree tap away real quick. And we're going to create that cable. So we'll take this unshielded and put some shield on it. And we'll put away this copper cable. So now we should have enough to create a few electronic circuits. So I think I need 3. 3. So then we put redstone on either side and refined iron in the middle. So we got 3 electronic circuits. And now we're going to take these electronic circuits and create the, whatever they're called, these things. What do you put on either side? Redstone? I forget. Okay. Cool. So we've got 4 electric furnaces now. And we're going to go ahead and come over here. Actually, let me get my iron axe. Where are you? We're going to cut away the top of this, because that's where we're going to run our cable for it. So, bleh. Alright, cool. Good enough. Put our cable up here first, so we have something to place it against. And we'll put our electric furnaces just like this. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Perfect. So we're going to go ahead and... I'm wondering if I should set up another power thing. I think what we'll do is let's go get a wrench. I'm gonna wrench some stuff up. Take this one. I don't know why I have 2. I don't know if I crafted 2 or I don't know where the other one came from, to be honest. But I think what we'll do is we're gonna pull this cable out here And we're going to put another bat box right here. That way we have plenty of power. And we're going to stand as far this direction as we can, hopefully. Perfect. So it looks like that will be powering this. And what we'll do is we'll take the power and run it like this. So we're going to change this to be up. And we will run the power. Oh no, that's not going to work, is it? We'll run it this way. Pull that off, and we'll run it right across, and bam. So, that's the way our power is running now. And these should charge up. Oh, they're already charged. That was fast. So, you can see that's charged back up. And this is the only one that I have running, because I realized that it produces power rather quickly. So, I don't need all these, but I have them just for whatever. I don't know. So we've got that going. So what we're going to do is we're going to grab some full stacks of things to smelt. I think we'll do copper because that's what we have the most of. So grab 4 full stacks. And, whoops. Oh, crap. There we go. And we will go ahead and smelt this. So we'll see if it can keep up. Oh, God, more noises. That's annoying. Alright, so now that we've got that, we'll run. I'm gonna try to load test this. So we'll take another 2 stacks of this. And half a stack in each again. And see if it can keep up with this load. Oh god, it's so noisy. Hang on, I gotta freaking turn this down. That's annoying as hell. Ugh. Oh, now you can't even hear it. Options. Let's turn it to 6. Oh, okay. Cool. So, can't even hear it anymore. Copper dust. And it seems to be keeping charge on all of them, which is pretty cool. Let's see what the drain is. Oh, God. Yeah, so. Ooh, thunder. Hang on. I like thunder. Yay, I love thunder. All right. So, wow. I'm pretty impressed with this. So, if I need to, I can turn on another generator, but it looks like we'll be alright with just one running, and yeah, so I think that's about it. I don't really have anything else to do. I'll probably end up making a couple more macerators or something to go on this part here, and a couple more on that side. Let's see what the balance would be, because I want it to be equal. This will be the distribution point. I want there to be an equal number on each side, so add another one right here, and another one down below, and we should be good, and yeah, so, anyway, thanks for watching, guys. If you have any comments or concerns about what I did in this episode, or if you want to know anything, leave them in the comment section below. Also, please be sure to like this video. I would appreciate it. And until next time, guys, I will see you later.